Pilots at the Spanish airline Iberia have called 30 days of strikes between April and July in a dispute over the start-up of the low-cost carrier Iberia Express. Unions say the company intends to divert 40 planes from the main group to the new subsidiary, costing 8,000 jobs.